using your own hands. Now, after he is off, the one coming down, you are actually pulling him down to grace on the ground. So you don't want to do that either. You hurt the guy too much. You go like that and come down like that and make him grace the grass. That is no good. So that is the first move, up and down. You don't want to do that. You have to be very careful. See, those are the moves. But the resting on the hand, this is directly in front. See, in front. But of course, you don't need to rest the hand to win. All you do is put this one over here and lean. See? And he's going to fly away with the elbow. See, there's another way of doing it. But he put it like that, okay? All you want to do is put this hand over here, right? Over here. Just touch here and take it at the big finger and this, and you lock him up. See that? See, just lock him up. See, I'll show you again. You can choose this hand or choose this hand, it doesn't matter what hand. Let's say I choose this one, see, I lock him up. The reason I can control him, I can kick him, I can hit him, I can do anything to him after that. See? But you can just choose one hand. But I can show you, if the guy is pushing like that, I show you, you can just use these two fingers or these two fingers to win, okay? But I don't want you to hurt someone bad, okay? Let's say you use these two fingers to get on a push like that, or a hug, you know? All you have to do is put on the two pressure points like that, and just push down. You see, he's limp. He's using these two fingers. I'll show you again. See? I didn't use a big finger, I just use this one, he's pushing. You just put it on the right spot, you see? He goes down. You only need less than an ounce, you know, to win. Less than an ounce, okay? So those are some of the pressure points.